Hey YouTube, what's going on? This is Cutelilvoice. I hope you cuties are doing okay. Happy Sunday to everyone. Today this review will be on some things I bought from my local thrift store and also a package I got in the mail from eBay. So I'm going to share those things with you right now. So the first thing I got was this little package right here, and I'm thinking it's my shorts, my swim shorts for my outfit. My swimsuit top. It's pink and it's like a zebra print. I think I showed you in one thrift haul before, but I'm gonna open it with you guys. This was $7 and like some change, so it came from I know it came from China. I don't know where in China, but it's kind of like language, like kind of foreign language. I can't really read it. But I got these swim shorts. They just came in this little baggie. And it says extra large. And wow, they look small. Ooh, I don't know who gonna wear these, but yes, I think my behind gonna be hanging out in these, so I don't know about these. But I thought an extra large would be a little bit bigger than this. But I guess not, because this is in Chinese. Because Chinese women are really small, so I mean, I can see how it fits. But I don't want my butt cheeks hanging out. So, because if I'm going to do that, I might as well wear a low bikini or a two-piece with the bikini bottoms or whatever. But this is them. It's hot pink. Whew. I don't know. I'm not going to be able to get away with that one. So I'm just going to wait for my swimsuit to come in. I got another swimsuit coming from AMI Clubwear. So that's coming soon. So look out for that. Like I said, I'll be taking pictures so you guys can see exactly how I look in my bikini. I'm excited. I've been slacking a little bit because I love pork. I cut back on pork a lot because I was eating it like every other day I was eating pork. But I really like pork, so I had a taste for it. So I was like, let me go and eat some pork. So I ate some pork. Okay, I'm gonna get to my thrift store haul. So the first thing I got was 110. And it's this skirt. It's a medium / large. And this is the skirt. It stretches and everything. It's like a little mini skirt, but it's going to be long on me because I'm short. So I got this. And it's really cute and colorful. So I was like, that'd be very, very cute. So, and I always had one, like, and I always wanted to wear one. I always wanted to wear one when I was a little girl. I had a skirt like that in my closet, and I would always try it on and prance around the house. And so I'm like, let me get this skirt because it reminds me of the skirt that I had when I was little. It was pink. So, yeah. But I got these jeans. They are $1.60. And they are a size 12, 14 large, so I'm thinking I can fit them because I wear between a 12, 13, and 14. So, and they stretch too, so I'll probably be able to get into them. So the next thing I got was this beautiful skirt. I couldn't pass it up for $1.80. And just think of if I had the coupon, it would be much cheaper. So look at this skirt. Oh my god, look at the colors. Woo! And I like that like design. It's like a flower like busting out or something. And that's the back of the skirt. It stretches a little bit, but not too much. It's very, very pretty. I really love it. So like I said, that was $1.80. This skirt is so pretty. I love the colors. A mustard type skirt. It says it's a small, but it's a really big small. So look how wide it is. I was like, I can get away with this. Does it have a slit? Yes, it has a little slit at the end. I didn't even see this when I was in the store. But yes, it has a slit. It's really, really gorgeous. Yes, 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 yes. So I haven't tried these things on yet, but I'm sorry if I haven't been doing outfits of the day. I've been getting ready for a lot of things that's coming up, and I've been kind of busy. So, yeah, and I start work. I can't talk today, y'all. I'm sorry. I start back work soon. I took a minute off. I had a lot of stuff going on, and I also start school soon. So I'm really excited about that. I start on May 12th, and I start back work in a couple weeks. So, yes, excited, excited, excited. And I'm sorry, but I will come in with like outfits of the day once I move and once I once I move and everything, because everything is scattered everywhere, so I can't really do a good outfit of the day with like my bags and stuff everywhere. So I will be doing more outfits of the day plus makeup looks. And this skirt I got is $260, and this was probably the most expensive thing I paid for this skirt right here. I love purple. Purple is my favorite color. So I was like, let me get this skirt because it's really cute and it stretches. And it has the purple like going down at the bottom. And the design is so pretty. Like, I just think that this is a really pretty piece for the spring and summer. So I was like, I have to get that because I'm in love with pink and purple and blue and black. So those are like my favorite colors. I like just bright colors anyway. Like the shirt I got on is really bright. I like colors to pop out at you. I'm really like, I'm a loud person. Okay, the next shirt I got was $160. And of course I have to press it, but it's really cute. And it smells really good. Whatever they use to wash these clothes, it smells so good. Like, for one, if you go to the thrift store I go to, you will automatically not have to wash your clothes because they wash them really good. It smells so good. And all the clothes smell like that. It's like not one piece of clothing that has a stitch to it. It's all nice clothing. And all smell good too. So the next thing I got, and lastly, the last thing I got was this purse. It was $220. It's a clutch purse, and it's like, it looks like it's in brand new state. It has the black leather inside, and it has the zipper. And it's kind of deep. And I like these for when I go out because I don't like to like have big bags on me. Because I used to take my bag in the club and the lounges and stuff, but it's like, when I want to dance, I'm a dancer. So when I want to dance, I don't want to have this big bag on me because I like to get free and loose and stuff. So, yeah. But this bag was $220, and I love the ruching in it and the details and all the lining and stuff like that around here and the flap. It's really cute, and it got the handle where you can hold it. So it's really, really cute. So check out your local discounted stores, check out your thrift stores, check out anything that you may think that might give you a deal. This is Cute Little Voice. And before I go, if you want to know about this makeup look, I use the Rimmel Scandal Eyes Precision Micro Eyeliner, and it just has like the point on it, and I came up with this look. It might not be all like precise or whatever, but I did as good as I could with my, because I'm practicing with like these pencils and stuff, but I think I did a good job. And this is my lips. They are My lips are Spotlight Red by Wet n Wild. And this is what it looks like. So, yes. And I got this from my local CVS. So, yes. And I have nothing else on. No other makeup. I just have liner and lipsticks. And this wig, I don't remember the name, but it is from this... from the Shake and Go collection. And if you're interested, go check out the Shake and Go collection and look for this exact wig and you might find it. I'm sorry if I'm kind of stuttering today or messing up my words. I've been through a lot today. I went to go see my mom and at the cemetery or whatever, and I couldn't find her plot, and I was just like a little frustrated because I'm like, I really wanted to see her, so now I'm gonna have to wait till somebody comes another day so that they can escort me to where her grave is. And I was looking through all everything trying to find her, but I found my granddad, so yeah. But yeah, I'll be having a video coming up after this on my favorite lipsticks and the ones I've been using recently. So stay tuned for that. I'll see you cuties later. Don't forget to add me on Instagram @cutelilvoice. I'll leave the link below. All right, see you later. Bye-bye.